Ages, period sex was a scary game. Those who dared to play it feared their weenie would set aflame. That's true. So as part of this feminist journey that I'm on, I've been encouraged to explore my sexuality and my body. My sister's gonna be like, oh God, don't say this. Which has been difficult for me because I grew up in quite a conservative Christian household. And I also thoroughly enjoyed it, which surprised me too. These poems have my heart. This is a true one. In a galaxy far, far away, you grabbed a condom in the dark. The one that glows bright green. Your schlong became